بس في القديم حتى عند الكفار كان يلبس الطويل، وحتى المرأة كانت في بعض المجتمعات تغطي حتى شعرها.
So the disbelievers in the previous times, they used to dress in a way that was sensible. They used to wear long clothes. Even the disbelievers used to cover their head.
الأصل أن المرأة ما تبدي لمحارمها للنساء إلا مواضع الوضوء.
So the basis is that the woman does not present or expose that which is sacred to her, except for that which is made apparent at the time of making ablution.
الرأس وما حوى.
The hair and the head and that which is with it.
اليدين.
The hands.
أسفل الركبتين.
And the bottom of the knees.